Thank you. and those are the Greek words that form the base of kaleidoscope. So the composer imagined sounds that were ever-changing in different patterns as she wrote this piece of music. So see if you can imagine a musical kaleidoscope as you listen.
Thank you.